is mine. Everything down here is stuff that I've created.
So how'd you get into this?
I got into art really young, man. The first thing I really remember was those little things called Presto Magic. Used to be a little sticker thing that you would scratch onto like a background, and it'd be like Batman, DC, whatever. And I would always run out of the stickers and stuff, so I would just draw my own. And eventually, the first real...